This is it, the day I've been waiting for, working, hoping, wishing, and praying for, the day my parents have been the lame for years. I'm gonna sell some cookies. It's not their fault that they're overprotective. I was born with arrhythmia. My heart is defective. Only take one shock, and I could be dead from the fear. Still, I'm gonna sell some cookies. Hike by hike, song by song, the Girl Scouts helped my heart grow strong. They had my back if anything went wrong with me. Jamborees, soda pop, distracted by the fact that my heart could stop. From tetralogy, a ballon in my pulmonary artery. Disease, and you could be killed by a random sneeze. You're a Girl Scout. Everything's gonna work out. Just gonna ring the bell of this creepy looking house. Hi!
Why, hello, little girl.
Hi! Yes? Hi, my name is Sky. And I'm here today to support the Girl Scouts by selling cookies. $4 a box, would you like some?
Sure.
Really?
Yeah, what flavors you got?
Well, I've got chocolate, vanilla, and oat bran, pecan, Samoas and Thin Mints, and one that tastes like apple pie.
Why don't you come inside?
Well, we're really not supposed to.
Why?
Pedophiles. But it's so cold, and you're not mean, and no one gets molested by a gothy teen, so I guess, okay, it's fine.
Yeah?
All right, I'll come inside. It's kind of dark in here. Maybe we should come back later when your parents are home?